Well, first of all, I'd have to say that I came in as a moderate. I didn't really have high expectations for either Joe Biden or Sarah Palin. But coming out of it, I think both of them exceeded my expectations. Joe Biden did better than I thought he would do, but Sarah Palin really did better than I thought she was going to do, especially after the Katie Couric interview.